What? Yeah, that's a good idea.
3, 2, 1.
What's on? What's her percent at? Hey Justin.
We're at 53%. So we're at this place.
I think we can do this, yeah. Yeah, we do need to be ahead for the best of fives. Someone, I thought someone didn't report their match, but then I remembered we have 4 setups.
Hey. I was giving you a high five.
Big versus Andrew. Classic matchup. Your boy Zapros on the stream looking to see what's going on commentation. So right now we have Rafiq versus Andrew. Andrew, an up and coming and most likely PR for the next PR release. Smasher versus Rafiq, a well-established US Smasher. Now right now the match is going exactly as I expected. You got Andrew 28% on his second stock. Rafiq 2 stocks, but of course he's definitely at 20%. Especially when he gets that tickered. So let's see what's going on. Alright, so right now there seems that Rafiq happens to kill the stage right now. Let's see if he's able to keep his control. And he's going to try to fight his way back. Let's see what's going on. Okay, Rafiq committing pretty hard to that, getting the nice ledge guard, making sure the. Unfortunately, Andrew didn't see the punish on that roll. Okay. Definitely gives himself those ledge options. Because Rafiq is definitely looking for that down smash. Oh, and he misses the flip kick. But let's see if he's able to come back with anything else. Oh! Excuse me. And that's the first game. Going to Rafiq. And it is. Let's see. It is 1-0 Rafiq. Excuse me. We got the sneezies. Alright. Not too shabby. Alright, so let's see what's going on. Alright, so we're going to game 2. Obviously, the team is up 1 game versus Andrew's mark, and we're going to battle. Let's see what's, if that's going to change Andrew's luck in this game. Alright, so we have both players definitely trying to fight for the counter gets mark. A little bit too over the middle for low percent, so there was no really reason to be able to he just kept dancing around. Unfortunately, it does give Rafiq the edge in the matchup right now, as he did get 100% off of that. Now, Andrew seems to be returning the favor. It's definitely a great game. It's very close, and Rafiq is definitely at advantage right now. So let's see if Andrew's able to make it back up. Ooh, misses the flip kick again. Ooh, see it. Oh, and it takes a stop. 43% with Phoenix. It's up to Phoenix to come back. But I've definitely seen the main come back to Excalibur, so let's see what's going to happen. Being a little bit less brutal, definitely not good, considering that Cersei has great punishes. Going for some bread and butter percentage right now on Cersei Samus. Get the full combo, and just get a little bit of the percent lead. Or rather, a little bit of the percent lead. Going for, of course, the double stun ledge guard. He's doing pretty good against him. Got a little bit of the same time. Very strong punish. That's the set. 2-0 Rafiz. So let's see what's going to happen for the next set. Because, of course, we're going to see a very exciting match.
Stay tuned.
Oh. Alright, I'm going to stop now.